it's Britt, and I realized that while I was editing, I didn't have much of an intro or, like, explain what was happening. So pretty much Mama Dawn and Papa Ed, who are a host family of the Delmarva Shorebirds, wanted to surprise my friends Danny and Hoovy and Christian and Randy Gassaway. And Hoovy ended up being pulled up to Norfolk that day, so we didn't know he wasn't going to be there, but it was a success. I didn't blow it because I ended up seeing my friends Alex and Danny before the game and talked to them, and I was close to blowing it. I hope you guys like this video. I'll go more in depth next time, and if you like these kind of videos, let me know. I definitely want to keep doing them. I want to do a whole taking flight with series with all the minor league teams. Even though the Keys aren't like a bird mascot, they're still part of the Orioles organization, so that's why I did it. So I hope you guys like this video. I think I've already said that, and I apologize for looking grub. Okay, bye. I know, but Mama Dawn and Papa Ed are surprising the guys, so it's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. It's so hard not to tell him earlier. There's Christian. Christian.
Wow.
My friends are here.
I did not know. No, I did.
I was so hard. I almost blew it a couple times. Really? Yeah.
Because I didn't know. I was like,
what?
No. I didn't know.
She said.
I talked to her earlier.
Did you just get my text?
I guess.
Are we gonna miss opening day? Are you kidding me?
See you guys.
It's good to see you too.
Yeah,
yeah. Go to work. We'll see you afterwards.
Alright.
Okay. Hey,
Kobe's not here.
I know.
Next up, he was a former Keys pitcher. He pitched here in 2013 and 2014. Please welcome strength and conditioning coach Gene Ascat. Please welcome the bullpen coach.
Alright.
Now in his 13th season, coaching in the Orioles minor league system, please welcome pitching coach, Clay Beatty.
Brian keeps moving and it's not him. I love it.
Next up, in his 8th season as a for your Frederick Keys, batting leadoff, left fielder number 3, Cole Billingsley.
Woo!
Batting second, center fielder number 10, Ryan McKenna. The third baseman, number 13, Jamar Reyes. Batting cleanup, the designated hitter, number 1,
Randy Gassaway.
Woo!
Batting left, the second baseman, number 7, Kristen Palmero. Batting six, the shortstop, number 2, Chris Clare.
All right, Chris.
Batting seven, the right fielder, number 14, Jake Ray. First baseman, number 21, Colin Woody.
Yes.
Batting ninth is pitcher number 16, Daniel Florida.
Woo!
Christian Alvarado.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, Christian.
They're just all so tan.
5250
No big deal.
One of those moms who sits in the back.
Yeah, you will be.
Is it sponsored by Rentals Unlimited?
Come on, Danny. Come on, Danny.
Yeah! Woo! Woo! Go, 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 Danny! Danny, go! Oh, come on!
You know he's over there going.
She's running. Hi. You're good. My friends are here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Be sure to like and subscribe. And also, if you like it, don't forget to tell me that you did, because I'm going back up to Delmarva soon. I'm singing for the Frederick Keys in September, so I'm definitely going to vlog that day, because I love that. I should have done it when I sang for Delmarva, but I'm going back to Delmarva to sing, so that'll be fun. I'm so excited, and I will let Danny end this vlog. He doesn't know we did, but it's okay. And I'll see you in I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. I'm